Welcome to the New Song Cafe here at worshiptogether.com. Today we're here with Matt Redman, and he'll be sharing his song, Awesome God You Are. So sit back and enjoy this New Song Cafe. Matt, it's great to see you.
You too.
It's great to connect with you here at Passion City Church and listen to these new songs that were recorded at Abbey Road. It was amazing. I got to be over the night you guys recorded, and it was such an amazing night. And actually, this song I heard for the first time at Passion. You kind of introduced the song there, which is a great arena to introduce that in with several thousand college students. But talk about this song, and it's interesting, like the themes of the songs that you write about, there's always this theme of sort of hope that kind of runs through everything in the midst of either trial or suffering. And this is definitely a song of faith and rising above that.
Absolutely.
Talk about this.
So I've had it on my heart for a while to write a song with the word preach in it. And then this song says, talks about, I'm going to preach to my heart, you know, of your majesty. And actually, because I'm very aware that when we sing our songs, not only are we praising God, but we're preaching to ourselves. I think it's a huge element in there. So that was the initial idea for the song. And so it says, let your majesty speak peace to me, chase my fears away. To my heart, I preach your sovereignty and the power of your name. And I think that's a good declaration for people to sing. And I wrote this with Ed Cash and Jason Ingram, who are a couple of young upstarts from Nashville. And they're amazing, most amazing songwriters. And it was just actually a really beautiful moment when the song came to life. And the very first time I led it, actually, we just finished the song. And I was here at Passion City Church visiting and went to a prayer meeting where we were praying over a dear lady who just found out that she had cancer. I was trying to think, what song could I sing? You know, I just couldn't really narrow it down to which song. And then I suddenly realized I need to sing this song. That's what we need to sing right now. You know, we're going to preach and be strong in this moment. And, you know, let faith become the fortress of my heart. Yeah. Let hope be in this situation. And so that's actually a really special little moment. I think the second time I led it was at Passion with 20,000 students, so it was kind of extremes.
Yeah, so you can see whether it works really quickly.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Will you guys share the song with us? We'd love to hear it.
2, 3, 4.
Your majesty, speak peace to me and chase my fears away. To my heart I preach your sovereignty and the power of your name. I stand in awe of you.
Great. Yeah, I was reminded, you were talking about the preaching to yourself of the song where David writes, you know, why are you downcast on my soul? Put your hope in God. You know, it's a great idea of just reminding ourselves, no matter what the circumstances, this is who God is.
And I always say worship's like the ultimate reality check. So if you are seeing God, as the song says, on his throne, so high above, you see him watching over you in love, then perspective changes. Mm-hmm. And sometimes your circumstances don't change straight away, but the way you see them does. And
absolutely,
hopefully this song will achieve that. Yeah.
Absolutely. And you're in the key of B.
Yep.
And some pretty common positions there, but just kind of walk us through real quick.
Yeah, so right in the intro there, we're just on the one chord, the G, and the little sus thing there. Just and if people hear the version on Passion or on my record, you hear a real nice drum groove around that. And then we just have Majesty C, and the Speak Peace to Me, the E minor and the D. That's the E minor. Chase my fears away. Same again, the C and the G over B thing. Power of your name, I stand. Walking down again, in awe of you alone. And we get to the chorus, back to the one. God, let hope arise. Just going down. They become the fortress of my heart. So we're doing a little passing chord there. The minor and then the G over B and then the C.
Yeah.
Same again. And then in the bridge, see you on your throne, so high above. Then the A minor 7 here.
Yeah.
Walking up with that G over B again. Over me in love, I will worship you. Back to the E minor. And you alone. A minor again. Awesome God you are. E minor again. Awesome God you are. So a little bit of a lot of chords going on in that bridge, but it's not nothing too crazy.
Yeah. Man, great song. Thanks so much for coming by and sharing it with us.
Thanks, Jimmy. Yeah. God, let hope arise.